I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Listening in the lane, snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in the winter wonderland.
Oh, the way come Santa Claus here, come Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus lane.
He sings a love song.
The meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is parting by. Hang your stockings and say your prayers. Santa Claus comes tonight.
Later on, we'll conspire.
Here comes Santa Claus.
As we dream by the fire.
Here comes Santa Claus.
To face unafraid the place
here comes
to be
Santa
made.
All right, you chipmunks, ready to sing your song?
I'll save yours.
Yeah, let's sing it now.
Ready, Simon?
Okay.
Ready, Theodore?
Okay.
Alvin? Alvin?
Woo! This kicks a hamster wheel's butt.
Alvin!
Whoa! Okay.
With blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Thank you.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for
beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that'll talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Snowflakes fell in silence over Bellwood that night. For a Christmas truce had been declared by both sides of the fight. And as we lay there in our trenches, the silence broke in two by a German soldier singing a song that we all knew. Though I did not know the language, the song was silent night. Then I heard my buddy whisper, all is calm and all is bright. Then the fear and doubt surrounded me. me, 'cause I'd die if I was wrong. But I stood up in my trench and I began to see along. Then across the frozen battlefield, another's voice joined in, until one by one each man became a singer of the hymn.
It's Dominic the Donkey, jing-a-dee-jing, the Italian Christmas donkey. La la la, la 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 la, la la la, la 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 la. Santa's got a little friend, his name is Dominic, the cutest little donkey, you never see him kick. When Santa visits his paisans with Dominic, he'll be, because the reindeer cannot climb the hills of Italy. Hey, jing-a-dee-jing, it's Dominic the donkey, jing-a-dee-jing, the Italian Christmas donkey. La la la, la 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 la, la la la, la 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 la.
When I were little,
oh brother, here we go again.
Dad would chop down the tree.
Chores.
Mom would fix up the meal.
Work.
Doc boy would get in the way.
Fighting, big fat hairy deal.
Decorating the tree.
Gardening.
Wiring all of the lights.
Electrical contracting.
Wrapping boxes and writing out cards.
Office work, out of sight.
Then we'd take those presents and pile them under the tree. We'd barely get a wink of sleep, wondering what they could be.
The special gifts of Christmas,
Christmas
that really make it great.
It's so great.
Are the insomnia and the anxiety
kids get from having to wait.
Can't wait till Christmas, there's so much to do. Can't wait till Christmas.
Wake me when it's through.
Thank you. kids wait for Santa to come. While the older ones bite their tongues, they can feel the magic in the air. And families flying into town, they look a year older now. It wouldn't be the same without them there. It's gonna be a white Christmas. Well, I just know, let's hang out underneath the mistletoe. The snow is finally coming down. The neighborhood kids running around. The fire burns, the record spins. Forget about what a crazy year it's been. I don't need money or shiny cheek. As long as you sit here next to me, let's sing it out like we were young. Merry, merry Christmas, everyone.
Santa Claus, there's a smile on every face of the happy human race. Around the Christmas tree, the world is one big family. Oh, I want to shout so everyone can hear. Merry Christmas is my favorite time of year. Hear the carolers are singing, la 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 la. Hear the jingle bells are ringing, a ding 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 ding. I wanna shout so everyone can hear. Merry Christmas is my favorite time of year.
Doesn't this seem like too much stuff?
Pooh on you, it's not enough.
Buddy boy, I got your Christmas right here.
All these happy wishes and lots of Christmas cheer is all I really want this year.
I'm just saying, it seems a bit excessive.
Oh, get off your soapbox, Brian. It's Christmas.
And Christmas is about getting. Everyone in town knows that.
Japanese girls with no restraint, just to choke me till I faint, is all I really want for Christmas this year. Ugh, giggity.
platinum-plated silverware.
Just one day when kids don't stare.
It's all I really want for Christmas
this year.
If you put a Christmas tree in the public airport, I will go to court and sue your ass. Happy holiday!
Wouldn't I love a Tinker Toy?
And a little drummer boy. He can either tap his drum or my rear.
All these happy wishes and lots of Christmas cheer is all I really want this year.
You said I could update the lyrics.
Right, but I didn't think that you...
Don't want diamonds, cash or stars. Nothing that comes in a box. No more fluff. I've had enough. And I can buy my own damn stuff.
Every gentleman, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born upon this day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
God, our Heavenly Father, this blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Oh, star of wonder, star.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of...
I wanna thank the storm that brought the
Busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you'll hear silver bells.
Oh, And so I am offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you.
No Christmas in the silly Middle East. No trees, no snow, no Santa Claus. They have different religious beliefs. They believe in Muhammad and not in our holiday. And so every December I go to the Middle East and say, hey there, Mr. Muslim, Merry f***ing Christmas. Put down that book, the Koran, and here's some holiday wishes. In case you haven't noticed, it's Jesus' birthday. So get off your heathen Muslim ass and f***ing celebrate. There is no holiday season in India, I've heard. They don't hang up their stockings, and that is just absurd. They never read a Christmas story, they don't know what Rudolph is about. And that is why in December I'll go to India and shout. Hey there, Mr. Hinduist, Merry f***ing Christmas. Drink eggnog and eat some beef and pass it to the missus.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Finding parking spaces.
Daddy, I want some candy.
Donations.
Facing my in-laws.
I want some bills.
Writing out those Christmas cards.
Hangovers.
Now why the hell are they blinking?
And finding a Christmas tree. The tenth thing at Christmas that's such a pain to me.
Batteries not included.
No parking spaces.
Buy me something.
Get a job, you bum.
Facing the in-laws.
Bills.
Yo-ho, sending Christmas cards.
Oh, jeez, look at this.
One light goes out, they all go out.
And finding a Christmas tree. The 11th thing at Christmas, that's such a pain to me.
Stale TV special.
Yeah.
spaces.
Oh my God, the bathroom.
Charities.
She's a witch, I hate her.
5 months of bills.
Oh, I don't even know half these people.
Oh, who's got the toilet paper?
Get a flashlight and blow a fuse.
And finding a Christmas tree.
They come back?
Iris. Back tomorrow, maybe they'll be gone by then. We better get out of here before somebody sees us.
The mood is right, the spirit's up. We're here tonight, and that's enough. Feelings here that only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song.
Yeah.
goodness sake.
Samson, not a Jew, but guess who is Hall of Famer Rod Carew? He can burn it. We got Ann Landers and her sister, dear Abby. Harrison Ford is a quarter Jewish, not too shabby.
Some people think that Ebenezer Scrooge is Willie.
Ooh, let there be peace on earth. Let the lonely join together. Let them know their worth. Ooh, let the children know there's a brighter day ahead.
Let's hold on to hope. And on the coldest evening in this December,
jingle bells, jingle, jingle. drink on my sleigh tonight, yeah.
We'll take welcome to the family, Buster.
Look at this, relatives already, huh?
Listen, Wallace and Davis are flat, you know. We've got to get some loot. We've got to take the show to Chicago or Boston.
I can't make it, huh? I'm going to be very busy.
Wait a minute, I'll join you.